Novotelyov is the place for our third IBU Cup. It's very close to many World Cup venues. We don't have these tough weather conditions as we had for IBU Cup 1 and 2. You can see it a little bit out here, it's like winter wonderland. We have a little bit minus temperature, which is very good for a solid base for the courses. It's the last one before Christmas. It's also an important competition for many nations which still need to gain some qualification for the Olympic Winter Games. You have young athletes coming up from junior competitions, World Cup athletes coming down to qualify again for the World Cup. So it's a super wide mix, which gives us quite often also surprises.